The Kapil Sharma Show will not be aired this Sunday. Check out the reason. Kapil Sharma and Sunil Grover's ugly spat is taking new twists and turns every day. After the two comedians had a fight while coming back from their show in Australia, things have surely changed for Kapil. The last episode of Kapil Sharma Show, which aired on 26 March, didn't see Sunil Grover in it, and the episode wasn't much of a hit. Now, as per the latest reports, the Kapil Sharma Show won't be aired this Sunday, and Sunil Grover is not the reason. Reportedly, Indian Idol Season 9 Grand Finale will be telecasted on Sunday, and so, the Kapil Sharma Show might have to be skipped. Though there is no official confirmation yet, it is a norm on any channel whenever there is a big event, the regular slot is changed. With so much of drama revolving around Kapil Sharma and Sunil Grover's fight, there are chances of Sunil not returning to the show. As with Raju Srivastava being confirmed as the newest member of the Kapil Sharma show, this speculation seems to be more true. So what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such TV updates, please subscribe our channel TV Prime Time.